Yeah.
Is everything in place?
The Matrix is everywhere. It is all around us.
You can see it when you look out your window or when you turn on your television. You can feel it when you go to work,
when you go to church, when you pay your taxes. It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
What truth?
That you are a slave.
We are their cattle. We are being bred for slavery.
You're a guy.
Most guys do.
Kathleen Turner became a household name in the 80s with that gravelly voice.
Tell me about the money, Charlie.
Oh, you see, I take these glasses off. She looks like a regular person, doesn't she, huh? Put them back on. Formaldehyde face.
Old man river, that old man river.
You know, you look like your head fell on the cheese dip back in 1957.
Like everyone else, you were born into bondage. Born into a prison that you cannot smell or taste or touch. A prison for your mind. Unfortunately, no one can be told what the Matrix is. You have to see it for yourself.
You're not human. Yes, you have a human body, but your consciousness is alien.
What's your problem?
Yo, I'm a paparazzi. I don't play no Yahtzee. I go pop, 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 pop. My camera's up your crotch.
The Matrix is a computer-generated dream world built to keep us under control in order to change a human being into this.
That voice immortalized Jessica Rabbit, the animated sex pot, which Turner did when she was 9 months pregnant.
The day my water broke, I was recording Jessica Rabbit.
No. I don't believe it. It's not possible.
I didn't say it would be easy, Neil. I just said it would be the truth.
Stop. Let me out. Let me out. I want to...
Look at them. They're everywhere.
Now, hold on. You ain't the first son of a bitch to wake up out of their dream.
Lucky I'm here to wake you up. And who are you? No idea. Most of my memories were wiped when I was tortured by the CIA and turned into a killing machine.
Most of these people are not ready to be unplugged. And many of them are so inert, so hopelessly dependent on the system that they will fight to protect it.
Were you listening to me, Neo? Or were you looking at the woman in the red dress?
I was...
Look again. Freeze it.
Maybe they've always been with us. Those things out there. They love it.
Turner dishes about other on-screen lovers. In Pritzi's Honor, her legendary co-star had trouble with the love scenes.
Tell me about Jack Nicholson.
I called it Who's on Top.
You know what you need? You need a Brazilian plastic surgeon.
I've got one that can see.
We could be pets. We could be food. But all we really are is livestock.
And he was a $10,000 or $15,000 stud, which means that in order to breed to him, you pay $10,000.
Right.
There are fields, endless fields, where human beings are no longer born. We are grown.
So neither of us know who we truly are. We are the same.
There was a little contest.
I think who could get me first.
Who could bed you first.
Yeah.
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 His first crop, he had a Derby winner named Funnyside, who won the 2003 Kentucky Derby.
Wow.
And so his stud fee went from $10,000 to $15,000 all the way up to $300,000.
It was like sports.
Well, yes, but you see, I was the new trophy in town.
But you didn't want to be the trophy.
I don't think so. No, that was never going to happen.
There are no limits.
It figures it would be something like this.
Human beings are a disease, a cancer of this planet. You are a plague. We are a cure.
The gains have been substantial, both for ourselves and for you, the human power elite. You have given us entree to the resources we need in our ongoing quest for multidimensional expansion.
You still don't get it, do you, boys? There ain't no countries anymore. No more good guys. They're running the whole show. They own everything, the whole goddamn planet. They can do whatever they want.
He's a tall Caucasian male that doesn't appear armed, wearing sunglasses.
I have come here to chew bubblegum and kick ass. And I'm all out of bubblegum.
Welcome to the real world.